day, when I was exploring, I saw a very large pelican. Some pelicans are the heaviest flying birds. They use their beaks to shovel up water and fish. Their beak is actually bigger than their stomach. It could fit the same volume as two watermelons. This makes them too heavy to fly, so they will empty their beaks before moving off again.